And a Japanese schoolgirl is set to become the youngest professional player of the board game Go. Sumira Nakamura will be 10 years old when she plays this game on the 1st of April. She began playing this complicated strategy game at the age of just 3. She says that she wants to win a title by the time she gets to high school.